สวัสดีครับผม My name is Anattipong Panon. I'm here with Change the Map. And now we are in the City Pillar in Chiang Rai, or in Thai we call Sa Du Mueang. The City Pillar in Chiang Rai is the place that the king of Chiang Rai, he found the Chiang Rai city. So when he came up to this mountain, this hill, a small hill here, he found that this is a wonderful place to start Chiang Rai city. So he started to do the ceremony to put many stuff, superstitious stuff, in under the ground. And then he prayed so that the spirit will protect the city and will bless the city. So as you know that this place is the place for the spiritual warfare. So we would like to ask all of you to pray together for Chiang Rai city. So let's pray together. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask you, Lord God, right now to bless this city. This city is the city that belongs to your hands. So we ask your power and your authority to come over to this city and break through. Let us break through this spiritual warfare, Lord God. And we ask you to declare that the spirit will be gone, Lord God, in your mighty name. All these people in Chiang Rai belongs to you. So we ask you to move, to send the fire of the revival to burn over the spirit in Chiang Rai, Lord God. We ask you, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.